You are not going to believe what we found at the beach today. First, I found this jellyfish that washed up that looked like a little nipple. I yeeted it back in the water, then my daughter found a little jelly. I told her to yeet it back, and she reluctantly did. Then she yeeted herself in the water, so I had to unyeet her. Next, my wife Michelle found a boatload of jelly blobs and nipples. Look at these cute weirdos. She yeeted them all back home, and follow for more ocean videos.